Vyagrah asan is a stretching posture. This is a very active stretch. It stretches your abs, promoting digestion and circulation. Vyagrah asan involves your entire body and overhauls your body's engine. This is an asana that should not be done after a meal.
From the Virasana position, get on to the box position or the Marjari Asana position on your fours on the floor with your knees directly under your hips and your hands directly under the shoulder. And now lift your right leg as high as possible and point your toes towards the back of your head. Your neck is stretched and then release the leg, bring it down, move your head downwards and try to bring the knee close to your forehead. This is the exhalation position. And then once again, raise your leg and inhale. Lower the leg, moving your knee towards your forehead as you exhale. And then release the leg and switch legs. Take your left leg up as high as you can go, pointing your toes to the back of your head. Inhale. And as you exhale, move your knee towards your forehead. Feel the contraction in your abs. And once again, inhale. Stretch your neck. Push your head back. Exhale. Move the leg in towards the forehead. And release. Relax and sit back in Vajrasana or Virasana.